Hello, welcome to JLW Study Room. Enjoy the show.
Hey guys, let's open this Topps Chrome 2018 and see what we're working with. We have three packs of Chrome plus five exclusive pink refractors. So here's one, two, three, and one exclusive pink refractor. So, I guess I'll save that one for last because I know there's a hit in there. Five hits. Pink refractors. Not good there. So here we go. Let's open the 2018 Topps Chrome. Four cards per pack. All right. Andrew McCutcheon. No longer with them. Hey, Clayton Kershaw. That's a cool looking card. What's that? 85 maybe? 83? Topps. Clayton Kershaw. Insert. I guess that's an insert. Hey, Topps. Josh Donaldson and John Lester. Pack number two. Here we go. Chance Cisco, rookie card. Victor Robles, rookie card. Eric Thames. All right. And Luis Castillo. Last pack. Here we go. It's going to be, let's see, Garrett Cooper, rookie card. Andrew Stevenson, rookie card, nice. Insert of Jacob Faria, future stars. There you go, FS11. Okay. Insert, and then German Marquez. So, out of those three packs, we got these bad boy rookies. You got Andrew Stevenson, Garrett Cooper, Victor Robles, and Chancisco. And then the inserts would be the Jacob Faria, future stars, and Clayton Kershaw, 83 tops. Cool, now let's see what's in this pink refractor pack. And the pink refractor is a security card. Whoa, alright, so, oh, damn, Ozzy Albies, rookie, very nice. Alex Colomb, Bryce Harper, cool, and Jake, Jake Lamb and Jose Quintana. So obviously that Ozzy Albies was a big card. Let's see. So Bryce Harper, always good. Not sure where he's going to end up, but Ozzy Albies rookie. Very, very cool. All right, guys. Thanks for watching that little short one, and keep watching. Bye-bye.
And that'll be it for today's show. Thanks for watching, and like and subscribe if you want to see some more of this, and keep it going. Thanks. Bye.